The auto dispensing mode is available on both the HandyStep Touch and the HandyStep Touch S. The auto dispensing mode will automatically dispense a fixed volume with a set pause between dispensing steps. This mode is ideal for applications requiring repetitive dispensing of fixed volume, including reagent aliquoting and sample preparation. Swipe left or right until the auto dispensing mode is displayed, then tap to confirm. Insert a PD tip 2 and press the step key to confirm. The PD tip volume size is automatically recognized. The HandyStep Touch is compatible with high-quality tips from other manufacturers. However, you will need to enter the volume manually. To set the tip volume manually, see our Setting the Volume on your HandyStep Touch Repeating Pipette video. To set the desired aspirating or dispensing speeds, tap the speedometer icon. Set the desired aspirating and dispensing speeds by swiping vertically, up or down, then tap to confirm. To set the desired dispensing volume, tap on the water droplet icon. Type in the desired dispensing volume using the keypad, then tap to confirm. To set the desired pause time interval, tap on the timer icon. Swipe horizontally and vertically to set the pause time intervals between dispensing steps, then tap to confirm. Press the step key to aspirate. The auto dispensing screen displays the step volume, number of steps, pause time, and approximate volume in the PD tip. Press and hold the step key to automatically dispense liquid with the preset pause time between the dispensing steps. Purge or empty the PD tip by holding down the step key for several seconds. Tap the tip ejection icon and press the step key to eject the tip.